you guys, it's Sierra Monet and I'm back again with another video. Today is a hair video. I'm gonna show you guys how I get these fringy bangs on my frontal wig. Yes, this is a frontal. I'm gonna show you guys how to achieve this look. It's super quick, super easy. You're gonna be styling your hair like a pro, like duh. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bells for the notifications for whenever I post a video. Share with your friends. Anything else, you know, check the description box, all of that good stuff. Let's get right on into the video. Okay, so we're gonna start cutting these bangs in this frontal. First I'm gonna start by sectioning off the part that I do want to cut for my bangs, and the way that I'm gonna cut that is like in a triangular shape, but I'm gonna like use the arch part of my eyebrow as my guide. And also I'm not gonna use too much hair because I want like a fringy type of bang, you know, those thin looking type bangs. Like I don't want a really thick China bang. Don't worry about, you know, everything being flat and stuff, because we're gonna deal with that later. Okay, so now once you have your bang sectioned out, or what you want as your bangs, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my fingers and hold it like this, and then I'm gonna take my fingers and turn it towards me, towards my nose, and then take my other fingers and keep turning it so that now you have this little twist. And I'm gonna just take my scissors and cut where it's twisted. And you basically just wanna cut however long you feel like you want your bangs to be. So always start off longer than what you actually want, so that way you won't make any mistakes or anything. So now I'm just gonna go in with my flat iron. And before, I did put like a, I sprayed some, I don't know what this is exactly, but it's like a foam. Well, it's not a foam. What is this? This is like a molding, you know, it's a liquid, but it's like for molding your hair. So I just sprayed that at the top and I kind of like blow dried it a little bit into the direction that I wanted my hairs to go in. So that way it'll be easier for me to, you know, style it and everything. So now we're gonna go into styling, and I'm gonna just spray my hair with this oil-free shine. And I got this from the beauty supply store. And actually I'm gonna spray it into my hand. I'm gonna spray like 3 pumps into my hand, and then I'm going to put it on my wig. And I do this because I don't want it to like, I don't want too much on it. And if I feel like if I spray it, I'm gonna end up spraying it like directly on it, and that ain't gonna be a good look. So now I'm just basically going to flat iron my hair, and I'll probably end up speeding this part up because who don't know how to flat iron their hair. And I'll come back with the final results. Okay, so this is the final look of my fringy bangs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys learned something from this video. I hope you guys can cut your bangs to perfection. If you do try to recreate the bangs look and try to follow along with this video, let me know in the comments below. Tag me in any pictures. I want to see them all. I want to see everything. I want to see you all looking beautiful. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell for the notifications for whenever I post a video, and I will see y'all in my next one. Deuces!